contest is a six-man battle royal, and it's for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds.
Jay's in a precarious position, not having the safety net of his brother or his cousin.
But ever since he's broken away, he's earned main events and has even won more titles. He has truly become the main event.
Man, I can't wait to see Jay Uso yeet some fools.
No, we don't do that, Saxton. Especially you. No.
Yeet. It's time to get out of the way. The fastest rising star is in the building.
And we're about to see whose game it is.
And introducing the challenger from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 241 pounds. LA Knight
will hand out a beatdown to anybody, any night of the week. It doesn't matter to him.
It's all about now.
And Knight is laying the foundation to be a top WWE superstar for a long, long time.
Scottish warrior Drew McIntyre has arrived. The fight is about to start. We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
The Scottish Warrior has earned every bit of respect he is given. He's transformed from the Chosen One to a real-life, fire-breathing dragon.
Yeah, the WWE is the Scottish Warrior's battleground, and he will go face-to-face with absolutely anyone.
Simply one of the best to ever do it.
And introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
This may sound hard to believe, gentlemen, but I think Orton might have actually loosened up a little recently.
It's more of a relaxed confidence. Randy Orton knows he's at the top of the game.
Yeah, but let's not forget, Randy Orton can still go to that dark place when he has to.
And you don't want Orton going old school on you.
Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper schemes stayed out for good.
Always composed, always in control. No one is more calculated.
Once legend killer, now possibly the greatest legend in WWE history.
Here comes Sami Zayn.
Underdog no more. He has reached main event status.
And introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds.
There is perhaps no superstar with more heart in WWE than Sami Zayn.
You can beat him down, kick him around over and over again, but Sami will always get back up.
Sami Zayn's a world-class competitor, no doubt about it. He just needs to make sure to get out of his own way tonight. Stay out of his head. These athletes have never looked more ready for war.
Each competitor looking to establish territory in this World Heavyweight Championship match.
It's easy to get caught up in the fire and emotion of competing for the title, but it's about bottling those emotions and channeling that fire onto your opponent. Wow, drop kick right on the money. And that toss sent them soaring. It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Just muscling up their opponent.
Powerbomb dropped him.
No fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
A revolution knee!
Ooh! Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
And they just tossed him aside.
Nice escape.
Battling to stay alive now. Gets inside the ring. So isn't looking so big after that hit there.
McIntyre causing damage.
Sami Zayn, takedown.
This will win the match.
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbow his way out.
He's not going to be able to pull this off.
Oh, that's going to win capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Oh, just manhandling their opponent.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what. James Max is scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Free the arm and does just that.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
Let him just take it one step closer to the title with that powerbomb.
Stop to the tummy.
Tummy? Single leg drop kick. However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
Put into the corner now. Looking for elimination here.
Well, stamina is the name of the game in a battle royal. You gotta be able to endure.
Well, this can end it right here. Here it comes. Oh, back a kiss from Drew McIntyre.
Turns things around.
Fought off with an elbow. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Arsenal and played defense at the right time, and now the title is his.